Hello everyone, today I'll show you how to create a YouTube video and how to discuss about your topic and detail. So let's jump into the video. So step one, you need to have a Google account and you need to sign in and go to the YouTube and sign in with your Google account. And if you sign in with your Google account in YouTube, and you can have an ID, and then you need to verify the ID, and you will see the process in other video. So the most important thing today I'll talk about is you're selecting your topic. If you want to make a good video, you need to select your topic and you need to be strong on your topic and what you are telling about it. So if you want to select some topic, I have given you some topic in the slides, such as gaming review, or you can do movie review, or you can do gadget review, or you can make educational video in your YouTube video, and how to, and you can create how to video or take videos, etc. And there are lots of topic, and I have given some major topics there. You can search that on the topic, and you need to search a topic which you are very good in it. If you are very good in gaming, you can do, you need to select that topic. If you are good in gadget review, you should do it. And if you are very good at movie reviewing, you must have to do movie. It's totally up to you. And if you select a topic, then you do, so you need to do some research on the Google or anything, any search engine, or you need to search how it works and how its origin and how good it is for our society and how it impact, and all those research on the topic. And in step four, we have the discuss the most important thing from the topic. If you select a topic such as you are reviewing a gadget, you need to tell in your video that how it is useful and its advantage, its features, its performance, and how what we can do with this in our real life. All those things are very important. Then we have the features. Features are those things that people want in a gadget or in a gaming review or in a movie review. Features are very important because many people just buy a product by seeing its feature, and the more feature, the more better it is, people think. So it is very important to discuss the feature in full detail. Then we'll have our usefulness and how good it is for our society and how useful the gadget or the movie will be for us. And people always want to know how to use it properly and the usefulness for us, because if it is useless, then we cannot buy anything. Or if you do a video that don't contain usefulness or impact, it is not a very good video. You must tell on the topic that how it is useful. Then the most important thing, the performance. If you are buying a gadget or an electronic product like such as a smartphone, you need to compare the phone with others and compare the performance and the price to price ratio, and the performance, how it is very good, how clock speed it is, how power consuming it is, how good performance it is compared to other devices. You need to tell all those things. And the next slide, we have the lackings and the negative. In all the devices or in the all the movie review, we'll have to look for lackings and negatives, because in a smartphone there are lots of lackings. Some gadgets are very good and some gadgets have a lot of lacking compared to its predecessor or its rival. You need to discuss all these lackings so that people know that what we should buy or what we should gather, and what movie they will need to show in their review. The lackings are very important because people will not buy the product if this has a lot of lacking. If you can review in your video that it has lots of lacking, then people will know that it has lacking and I don't buy it. I will buy the next version, or I will buy the next device, the other device. And the negativities are also very important to discuss, especially when you are reviewing a movie. It is very important because in a movie there are lots of positivity might happen and the lots of negative things can happen, and how the child will react to these negative things or the bad scenes, and how good it is for the and for the, how bad it is for the society, and did it bring disgrace for the society. All those negative things should come into your discussion on your topic, because those are the things people want to know about in your video. For the final thoughts I have, if you are reviewing a gadget, you should tell the people that how good it is, why you should buy it. And if you are watching a film and you are reviewing it, what will be the impact on the people. And it, price to performance is not for the movie review, it's also for the gadget or electronic device or the gaming review. In gaming review, you need to tell how good the graphics is, why you should play it, how the combat style is, how the shooter, how the action style is, all those things you need to tell. And price to performance is also very important for gadget like electronic devices, phone, PC, all those things. Because price to performance is important, because if you are budget buyer, then what will get the best performance from the lowest budget? All those things are very important. And worth, is it worth buying or worth watching? For movie, is it worth watching or not? Should you watch it or not? Give your final thoughts on it. Or it is worth buying for the devices. If you want to buy a device and it is not worth buying, then tell them it is not worth buying. Or if it is very good price to performance ratio, then tell them it is a worth buying. So all these final thoughts are very important I discussed. So these topics, this features, performance and lackings are very important in your video discussion. So I have tried my best how you can make a video and how you select a topic on different kind of occasion and how you'll discuss it in your video. So I think you will like my video. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel. And I'll also very very thanks for watching and staying with us. I will discuss a lot of about this tech videos and the Clash Royale videos. And so stay tuned with us, and I also make a lots of educational video on those things. So please stay with us and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.